Game started.
You're a little bit late, but thank God I pressed the fucking pause button now. Otherwise, you were fucked. Yeah, I didn't know that you're gonna be late this much.
That's alright.
We got four spectators in here already.
How the fuck, man? Four spectators?
Because of you.
I mean, I love spectators, but I didn't know that this game is gonna be famous this much.
You're popular, man.
Oh, yeah.
What's he doing?
Go other side. It's okay.
He's building some of their weird stuff.
Yeah, I've seen that barracks. These Slavs. That's weird. Oh well. Now we have five spectators. Dude, they love us.
Oh yeah. Markets, guys. Markets, please. If you don't mind.
Someone got the stone.
I did not buy stone. I built the fucking market at the beginning and didn't buy stone.
I guess we're setting up to attack up your side, probably. I don't want to hold back because I know these guys are pretty good. Market, Mujahid. It's being weird again, bro.
So messed up, bro. Can you explain why that even happens?
Honestly, no. I haven't seen it.
You've seen how that happens repeatedly, again and again and again, and I have no idea why.
I have never ran into that issue myself, being that fucking aggressive before. Like, it's bad.
Oh my God, no.
I'll build siege shops and I'll destroy it.
What the fuck is wrong with these guys, man? Why they do this? Why?
Win fast. Cause he's gonna make us lose. So don't pull anything, don't hold back. I'll kill that shit in the back though, for sure. I'm making trebs for the push and Choku knows. And now time to destroy this bullshit.
I hear cutting.
No, that's me killing the stables in the back.
Alright.
We got goths in front of us. Shit. Easy. Light work, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright. Might want to replace some trade carts if you have to. Alright, it's been deleted in the back. Good now. Alright, here comes the Taurus.
This is not an issue, I think. move forward, Anthony.
I'm trying.
Hurry up a bit.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm moving my army forward. You have attacking you. I'm coming down there. I'm coming down there.
Should be pretty decent. Should be able to hold this, but just make sure you finish your side or something.
This guy is fucking building back in a trade again. Alright, I'm not gonna waste your time.
Fucker. Who's this guy? Gray, oh my, Gray, move your units.
sleeping.
I got the trebs. Alright, two layers of walls. He has army everywhere, but they're doing nothing.
God, I have to delete because he's an idiot.
Oh, this guy is a joke. He's not moving his scorpion. He's blocking my units, so I can't move forward. Oh my god, oh my god. I hate to play with motherfuckers.
I'll kill his army, dude. This fucking guy is stupid.
Get this shit. We have to destroy this.
Why I'm running out of gold very quick? I don't know.
Need cavalry, infantry, or some shit to take this shit out.
Oh god, man.
Move your archers, please.
Ryan.
God, this fuck.
Targeting the ramps. I got the ramps. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. Oh my. This guy is fucking stupid!
Single-handedly just raped me. This gray guy just... I should have just destroyed his buildings.
got any gold?
Huh?
Do you have some gold?
Yeah, I got you. Our trade's gonna die soon.
Can't you hold Mujahid on your side? Champions, Eagle Warriors, anything, some
real estate.
Onagers. Make lots of onagers.
And he's anti-infantry too, so the cataphracts are a problem.
Make scorpions.
I can't.
Why not?
Not yet. I have no wood.
I got you.
You can kill the cataphracts with your archers, yeah.
Yes, that's why I have to go heavy archers, but then I need to deal with the rams too.
I'm gonna try something else, see if I can take the pressure off you guys. This is fucking ridiculous, man. This really is. Coming in my fucking base now.
Pushing my side now.
Yeah, I'm getting pushed my base too, as well in the middle.
Okay, this area is stabilizing a bit.
Alright, I'm gonna go back up top then.
Reestablish.
This motherfucker will run out of wood sooner or later. Wood.
I think these guys are running out of resources and shit.
I got him focusing in middle now. I'm gonna commit everything to middle, except for... Yo, send cavaliers right there real quick. I'll send camels there, and I'm gonna send all my archers in middle and...
I'm gonna eagle warrior that area soon once I deal with this guy. buddy. Let's take out all your shit.
Fucker, how much pipe, man? How much wood does he have, man?
Check out his stupid buildings, his archery ranges. I mean, his barracks. What's even going on? This guy is horrendous.
Yeah, he's very stupid.
Yeah, look what he's wasting eco.
What's going on here? Who destroyed my buildings here?
Fuck. I pinged it earlier.
Coming again with this.
I didn't see it, to be honest. I'm gonna kill Traitorks and push forward. Amount of pikemen this guy is making is insane.
Yeah, well, look what our guy's doing. He ain't doing no better.
Wood?
Need wood?
Yeah.
Anthony, if you can, just try to push the Tatars, if possible. A little bit. Just destroy these barracks here.
Kinda...
If you can. If you can't, that's okay. This guy's destroying my traps. That's okay. coming. They're dead already. They are dead already.
Oh my god. We need to ban this fucker, dude.
Of course you're gonna ban him.
Guy's a fucking moron. Now don't use that phrase lightly. Man, they're as harsh as fucking humanly possible. We're going bottom again. I'm gonna send army down bottom again. Oh my god, bro! Hit the fucking onagers and scorpions! Oh my god! I have never played with someone more stupid than you! You have no fucking brain! Absolutely none! You have the IQ span of a toad!
He's just blocking everything, I don't even know what to do.
You room temperature detrimental, mentally retarded motherfucker! Get the fuck out of the way! Gray, where the fuck is Gray?
Yeah, he's blocking. He has been blocking my units since forever, man.
Gray! What are you doing, Gray?
We can enjoy the short video on YouTube today.
This motherfucker is mentally challenged! You stupid fuck! Get in there! Why is your army right there? Why is it there? What are you doing here? He's forming a mobile wall with siege onagers. Oh my god!
He's literally blocked that.
I am losing brain cells watching this unfold. You upset my dog. You upset my dog.
Bro, do you have gold?
You need gold? I got gold.
I don't need much. Oh, thank you very much.
You're welcome. I have faith
in you.
And
some food if you have. If you have food, Bajad, tell me food.
Okay, I'll give you.
Thank you very much.
Win the game, buddy.
Thank you.
I'm playing defense on two ends right now. Oh my
god! Let me do this trick. Yeah, chop the wood here if you want.
I'm trying, man.
Oh my god, he responded! He's going in! Yes!
He responded? Oh, nice!
He's moving! He pushed the scorpions back! Okay, now back! Husks! Inbound! No!
You guys have stone you don't need?
I'll buy stone and send you because I suck.
No, you don't have to.
Take it. It's gonna help you win the game. It's gonna help you win the game. We will hold out until Gray can no longer do shit. Oh my god, they're getting in! No! What? They're sending villagers in too.
I'm running.
I know. You will not get that castle up, bitch! I will skull fuck the hell out of you. That's what I thought. You ain't getting that shit in. These guys are gonna run out of eco the way they're playing.
Their trade, killing their markets.
Here they go. Sending everything that's gonna get made down to the bottom.
Bottom.
I see. Byzantine camels, that wasn't slowness at all. That was mentally challenged.
One more gold job, Anthony.
I'll send what I have. I'm trying to make a play here. Holy shit, look at those trade carts. I'm in. That was in. That was it. All right, I'm in the trade. I did it, assassin. I did it for the squad. Squad. Fuck this game.
This dude killed me with his building placement and everything. Oh my god.
This guy needs to be banned as soon as possible.
Yeah, you need to leave the game right now so you can go ban him.
What is this guy doing?
Over there in the top corner. Assassin hasn't beaten him yet. I don't know what's going on.
I did, man. I did.
No.
I'm inside his fucking base.
I still see orange on the map. What do you mean?
I know. I still have the barracks.
Ah.
Thank you.
gonna be like, why? Did you guys lose? You guys are lining?
The fucker!
Yeah, I agree.
I killed all the Grey's Onagers on my side. I destroyed them with my Onagers. He was just blocking my fucking way.
He was blocking me, and eventually Anthony, for him even getting to the corner.